so immature.
Just go away.
No, Sarah needs me. She needs her love bug.
Move.
No.
Move.
No. Sarah, tell her to stop.
No, tell her to stop.
What the fuck?
To Robert and Evelyn, may they not smite us from heaven.
Evelyn might be, but Robert? I don't know if Robert's in heaven.
Dad?
Sarah.
Wait.
Sweetie.
That's her dad?
Yeah. His dead wife is her dead mom. Does nobody read the files?
Hi. What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm kind of on a date.
Oh, a date. Cool.
Yeah, this is Deb. I met her on the internet.
Well, that's fucking gross.
Oh, no, she didn't.
I actually think she did.
I'm sorry, internet lady. I'm sure you're probably very nice, but Dad, how could you do this to Mom?
Sarah.
I thought your wife was dead. She is dead, right? I've been duped before. I will not be duped again.
I'm sorry, Deb. I gotta handle this.
Yeah, sure. Your profile didn't say you had kids either.
I can't believe
Sarah, that. Please stop. Honey, it was never my intention to hurt you.
Hurt? I'm not hurt, Dad. I'm pissed. Mom just died.
Oh, sweetie, it's been almost a year, and I miss her every day. I miss you, too.
Don't do that.
I call you and text you all the time, but you never respond. And, you know, I get it. I get it. You feel bad about everything with Mom.
Please just stop.
No, your mom knew you wanted to be there, kiddo.
I don't want to talk about it, okay? So good for you. You're moving on. Have fun with your sexy new life.
No, Sarah, please.
Bye, Dad.
Nice work, Sarah.
What? No, it wasn't.
Hey, Paul, this is a lot for a first date, so I gots to go. And we gots to go Dutch.
Okay, sure.
Ain't no man just gonna leave me with the bill. Nuh-uh, not this time. I joke, but I don't play. Not me, Mr. Tall Tennis Man.